Okay, good evening viewers. This is Cool Tech Prime again, and today we are about to show you a video on how to use our calculator to solve a typical differentiation question. So this 3x squared minus 6x plus 4, when you differentiate this, you have 6x using by this 2 times 3, that's this is, then 2 minus 1, this x, this raised to the power of 1, so this 1 times 6 or 6 times 1, 6. When you differentiate a constant, you have 0. So this 6x minus 6. Let's do this with our calculator. You press the shift button, then press the function. Then you go. This 3. Then you might be wondering how you press your x. You press the alpha button, then you press your x. This is the button that bears the x button. So you press it. Minus 6, you do it again, you press the alpha button, 6x, then plus 4, as x tends to 2, as n tends to the power of 2, you close the bracket, then press it. It gives us 6. Then let's confirm. We substitute, as it tends to 2, in this question, wherever I see x, we substitute for 2. Is 6 times 2, 12 minus 6, that's 6, which is our answer here. So the next question is 7x raised to the power of 3 or 7x cubed. So this, using by rule again, you multiply 3 times 7, this 21. Then 3 minus 1, this x raised to the power of 2. Then let's do this with our calculator. Press your shift button again, like I said. Now press your 7. Alpha x. Now press angle raised to the power of 3 as it tends to 2. You close your bracket. This is how it's done. Now go. This 84. This equals 84.00. Now let's confirm. Let's substitute 2 wherever we see x. So this is going to be 21 times 2 raised to the power of 2. This is the same thing as 21 times 4, which is the same thing as 84. Now for the next question, this 3x cubed plus 2x raised to the power of 4 plus 10 raised to the power of 2. So using by rule, differentiate each of the constants. So this is going to be 3 times 3. This is going to be 9x squared plus 4 times 2. This 8. X 4 minus 1, this 3 plus 20 s. So let's do this with our calculator. Press shift, like I said before. Now go 3 alpha x is the power of 3 plus 2x raised to the power of 4 plus 10x raised to the power of 2. As then you recall, as it tends to 2, you close your bracket. The calculator is taking time to process it. This 140.00. Now as it tends to 2, let's substitute 2 in each of these equations. So this is going to be 9 2 raised to the power of 2 plus 8 2 raised to the power of 3 plus 20 times 2. So this is going to be 9 times 4 plus 8 times, okay, let's do it with our calculator. This is going to be 9, you open your brackets, put it, you close it, you square, because it's raised to the power of 2, plus 8, you open your brackets again, you put it 2, raised to the power of 3, plus 20, raised to the power of 2, sorry, 20 times 2, this equals 140, which means we are correct. Now for the last question, this 7 plus 3x plus 2x squared. So using by rule, when you differentiate a constant, you have 0 plus 3x. When you differentiate this, this raised to the power of 1. So this 1 times 3, which is equal to 3, plus this 2 times 2, 4x, because this 2 minus 1. So this is going to be 3 plus 4x. Let's try with our calculator. You go for the shift button, then you press the function. There you go. 7 plus 3x plus 2x squared. And don't forget, as it turns to 2, close the brackets. Then this equals 11. Then let's substitute 2 for x. So this is going to be equals 3 plus 4 times 2, which is equals 3 plus 8, which will give us 11, which means we are correct. So having seen this video, I now have been able to convince you that you can use your calculator, the 911 MS, to solve differentiation. Thank you very much, and please don't forget to subscribe to the Tech Prime, our channel. Thanks one more time. But by the team, no green, no green, no green, stop, we'll come stop out.